It's still windy out there. It's still very windy out there, in fact. It looks like it's going to rain again, and it is only 14 degrees Celsius outside, so it's physically cold out there. It's a little bit cool in here, a little bit cool for my comfort level. I'm not liking it. I got some fractals rendering. I did some puzzles. I've got three sets of nine left in the one folder. There's nine in the window. I do one that, and then I update the numbers on my file, my Word file. And then I do nine more, and then I update the thing again. Anyways, there's three more windows on the folder of puzzles. That's what, 27? And then I'm done that one. They're quickie ones. They're like 50 pieces, so they're really quickies. I get them done in about a minute each, so another hour and I'll be done ish. Anywho, I don't know if I'll finish them today or not. Do them usually when the fractals are rendering and they're almost done, but I might just sit there and finish the folder just because I can. I've got two more folders that I want to eventually make. I got images for two more folders, 66 puzzles each. That's to be done in the future sometime. I got so many now, it's not funny, but I keep collecting images because it's like, ooh, that's a nice one. One of them will be not safe for work, and one of them will be safe for work puzzles. You betcha. But that's in the future, and I don't have to do them now, and I don't want to do them now. So, anyways, I haven't really watched anything. I watched the Orville last night, and that was about it. Haven't watched Star Trek yet. I'm probably gonna watch it this afternoon, even though I really don't feel like watching anything at all. The last few days, I've been slowly poking through my stuff that shows up once a week, so I've also got three movies I want to watch eventually. Eventually. I was going to watch it because I found it on YouTube. I was going to watch Lord of the Flies, the 1964 version. I do believe it was 64. The good version, not the really bad remake. I've seen it before, and I don't think it's worth watching a third time because I have seen it twice. I saw it years ago, and then I saw it later on in life, and then I was going to watch it again. Changed my mind. I removed it from my watch list, so I'm not going to watch it. It's just not quite worth a third watch. That being said, it is a classic movie, and you probably should watch it at least once in your life. The book was amazing as well. It's really quite a good movie. I don't know how politically correct it is nowadays, I don't think it would have been able to be filmed in the way it's was filmed now, because they got the children that were acting in it to do some pretty wild things, and they are naked in some scenes, so that would not happen nowadays. It just would not happen. But it is actually all in context of the book and whatnot. And I I don't know if they're because, they weren't there for years and years or anything like that. So I don't know if their clothing would have all come apart like that so quickly, but it's a movie, right? Anyways. They are, of course, stranded on an island with no parental supervision, no adults. Anyways, I noticed they had Blue Lagoon on there. That sucked. Oh my God, that was a bad movie. I think I rated it 3 stars when I rated it on IMDb. I'm not sure. But yeah, it really wasn't a good movie. It was really controversial at the time. And I really never really understood why, but that's life. Anywho, it was there. I didn't enjoy it. It was total suck. So, well, it was suck. It wasn't total suck. It was a bad movie, though. Then there was really. Then there was a remake, and then there was The Return, and there was all kinds of other weirdness with the movie, and it's like none of them were any good at all. In fact, the other ones were worse. So, I forget who the hell was in there. She went on to be a famous actress. I don't think the guy went on to be much, but the female lead ended up being quite famous. But for the life of me, can't remember who she was. So oh well. Should vacuum one of these days, but my back still hurts. It went pop really loudly while I was on the toilet, and I just about hit the floor, and it was really, really, really painful, and take your breath away kind of painful, and it didn't feel good for quite some time now. So it's still not over the ouchy period. But I don't think I need to see a doctor because it's getting better slowly. So there's that. It's really stiff though. Holy cow, it's stiff. Anywho. Yeah, I really would like to go for a walk in the park, but I am not going to put a coat on to do it because it's just not happening. I'm not going on the wind. It's just not happening. It's just too windy. It's just too windy. Anywho, get dust too. I really need to dust. But it can all wait until I'm better. I did the bathroom a little bit. I did the toilet and I did the sink because they were grungy. The floor needs doing too, but that's later in life because it mopping is a lot worse for my back than wiping things down with a cloth. So, Oh well, that's the way it goes. Yeah, and the stove needs doing too. It's dirty. Cooking with tomato sauce all the time is always it always ends in splocks all over the stove. So, because I use a lot of crushed tomatoes in my bean things, my veggie things. So, I gotta make more veggie stuff today. Only made 6 servings of it the other day, and I made it last me 3 days because I just really wasn't haven't been that hungry. So I've only ate 2 per day instead of 3 per day. So, yeah. But sometime today I'm gonna have to cook more, or tomorrow, one or the other. If I want to eat, it'll have to be tomorrow if I don't do it today, so. Yibbers, yibbers. Anywho, did my figuring out for my money for next month, and it never goes to plan, so I don't know why I do it, but yeah, anywho. I want to get something for Canada Day, which is the 1st of July. I want to get something that'll be on the 30th that I'll pick that up. Probably some vodka. Maybe some whiskey. I don't know. It depends on my mood. It'll either be cheap whiskey or cheap vodka. One or the other. Mm-hmm. Or I could just get a 12-ounce of cheap vodka and a 12-ounce of Hot 100, which would be more money than getting just the whiskey, but it would be tastier. Hot 100 just by itself is a little bit too cinnamony, so you gotta cut it down with something else. It's just not... it's too much cinnamon taste to drink by itself. Anywho, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day. Keep smiling. By the way, I've released some the podcasts from the past and this week's podcast on my channel, of course. From now on, the Friday vlog will be the Friday podcast instead and whatnot. 18, 19, 20, and 21 will eventually show up on my channel in the next few days. I released them in the wrong order, evidently. I put 19 before 18 and 20. So I screwed up the release dates because I didn't upload them in order, I guess. I don't know. I messed them up anyways. But you'll get to see some podcasts on there. It's just a picture of me and my voice, basically. But this week's podcast, of course, was video, real video. But that's life. Yeah, anywho, that's it. That's all. I'm not going to release the rest of them because there's just too many of them and I don't want to flood my channel with really long videos, so this is enough of them. That's it, that's all. Have a good one.